Elson's test is used to evaluate the integrity of the extensor tendon following an interphalangeal joint dislocation or central slip injury. The patient is seated, hand resting on the table, with the affected finger flexed 90 degrees at the PIP joint, which is hanging off the table. The patient attempts to extend the PIP joint against resistance. A positive test is weakness or inability to extend the fingertip.